Greetings, I'm Trink and welcome back to Niche, here with Song of the Snells, the ancestors of the Niflheim tribe, and some of the descendants of the Snarri tribe, since I lost that tribe so long ago. But I had an idea. You know how Vantaro is our god of time? I think he might be the one who put the creatures into the ice long ago. So that the DNA would not be lost forevermore. So as you know, we had a sickly baby last time, little Mistletoe. And Moongazer is quite slow, and it's oh, Elia, Rosita, Jason, Deos, Adonis, Seiko, Slash, Rogmail, Dula, Dade, Tirana. Wow, lots of her offspring came over. Bonnie. Oh, Moon Pie. Nero, Isla, and Sumiko. Okay, you can at least do that for us. Princess, can you mate him? You can. Wouldn't be a bad idea. Oop, well. Come here then, Gazer. Let's get you, not so close to a sickly baby. I will let you sit down your nest. You will have to wait because you're so slow, Mila. Now, thankfully, he doesn't have hemophilia. Minari, who could I have you breed with? Who carries the... Well, those two males... Oh, I brought two males that don't even carry the digging trunk. Yay me! And you can't... you could breed with a... Moongazer, if only it would work. We're not sticking around the tree forever. Oh, you can move down there. Oh, I think she's quite worried about her son, but sometimes we gotta move when we gotta move. How come I don't have anything in here? Let's try to get some green eyes. And some blue eyes? I'm not sure what it says. But okay. Mm-hmm. And to the next day we go. You can set down the nest right there. Oh, you can dig and then you can reveal. A, B. If it weren't that. Donner, I only brought for his H immunity. Move you down here. I'm gonna move you over here to protect these two little ones. I'm gonna let you get that and take that down. You're gonna step there. We're gonna see the next two babies as we turn to the next day. You can be Vixen. What else to call you? I decide on the name Prancer. Sorry if I forgot your name, who gave me all these name suggestions. But thank you for them. They are really nice for today. And I move you, oh. It's gonna see him, it's gonna see him. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, Mila, I think you're finished because Rosila, you carry the digging trunk at least. If you don't at least carry the digging trunk, you don't get more babies. So, no more babies for you, but you can stay beta. Unless I need you to get the immunity. I need to get the H from you, so I want you to breed with this little bit late. Oh no, he also has I. Why don't you come over this direction? And Celine, you do carry the digging trunk. A and B. A and B. B and C. I and A. You can breed with Donner. Oh, there's food over there. I suppose you could breed with him. Oh, you have the E, so that's good. Oh, I need to get your K immediately. So which male? Well, obviously not him. Maybe Moongazer? Yeah, you can breed with Moongazer. And you can protect your little boy for right now. I just have to move Princess. Oh, there's a permanent nest. Don't think anybody's currently on the nest. We're gonna turn to the next day. I had a minor interruption. So sorry about that delay. Don't know what I was doing. Oh, you can take that down. You can step here. And that means you're gonna have to move right there. Gonna warn that you're sick that way. Raisla, you can come over here. You can step there. Vixen can step there. You can get two berries and hop into this nest. Okay, come on. You at least can. Okay. You have eyes, so I don't want you messing with him. But you two would be perfectly fine. So you had offspring, so... I'm a little less than thrilled that I messed up so tragically. Okay, and then you two. I'm gonna set you up over here. Oh, there's a bunny. That's okay. And I want you to start... Oh, there's some roots. Oh no, why do you gotta be so slow? I just realized that you are... Okay. Now I need to find Moongazer. And he's the father of three. Blitzen, Holly, and Vixen. And she would be possibly the next leader of the Moongazing line. Though, then again, she didn't get the Moongazer name. But, we'll see. Do the next day. We have a sickly albino. And he can be named Snow. Oh, your eyesight. Didn't realize your eyesight was still bad. Okay. I'll keep that in there just in case. And you can be called, if I can do this. Come on, R. Reindeer. You do not have the H I was hoping for. You have the K at least, little one. And her name is going to be Candy. Do-do-do-do-do. She unfortunately does not carry your digging trunk. Who did... Okay, you're B and C, A and K. I'll keep you right there to guard that little one. And we're gonna... There you go, Vixen. You are also eye and eye. Me and there. You could bring a Moongazer, but not him. Or him, but Moongazer. Yes. Gonna wait for you to have that little one. D and B. Carry digging trunk. Obviously not him. for him. Him, yes. We do still need the H immunity. And you did not yet carry your recessive digging trunk. Okay, Noel, let's get you moving. Moving and grooving. Probably you can pluck these berries. You're sick, so you can protect him. You can do nothing. Oh, Van Kiertai did not give you a name. Oh well, he keeps his name. And then okay, who's all on the nest? Just you. Okay, I am going to move this, put the blue eyes back, and then put in a running leg. Do the next day. Well, at least you got A and C. Oh, come on, carry on your recessive digging trunk, please. Forgot to give you a name. You are... Do-do-do-do-do, where was the names? Dasher. The R worked. Without a pain. Full realities. We'll try it this way, I guess. And you can move, and you can get in there. Oh, it's going... Do-do-do-do-do. Noel, you carry digging trunk. Let's just keep on moving and grooving. Blitz, and you carry digging trunk recessive as well. I think maybe you also carry digging trunk recessive, your I and C, D and I, C and K. B and C, nope, definitely not a good idea. Mm-hmm. Okay, Holly, Holly, Holly. Okay, your I and C. It's not really anyone good for you to try that nonsense on. I don't want to mess this up, so let's go back there. Okay, let's get some green eyes, maybe? As we turn to the next day. I hear a carnivore. K and H, high fertility. Only carries Megaloceros horns. And, oh, I should not have bred you with him because you're both missing them. Oh, it's my fault. You can be called Violet. You can be Rudolph. You can be Kwanzaa. I don't even know if I'm spelling that right. Kutata. You can be Dreidel. We have a male digging trunk. Wonderful. Another Dukutata. Okay. You can be... You can be Sid. You can be Diego. And you can get out of here, buddy. Right next to a permanent nest. Good going, Noelle the Fierce. Hallie the Helpful, and Mila the Marvelous. Whoa! Oh, the rain is a real... Okay, we need your K. She has K and H. She's not too bad. She has 5 fertility than her father, but she's got double problem with her paws. Can let you be right there. Oh, they've got B and H, and they're showing wonderful, wonderful. Oh, there's a yummy mole. And B and I, but neither of them have the digging trunk recessive. So. Well, that was sickly. I'm like, you don't have at least a recessive, but Vixen does. I forgot to give you a name. How about Beth? For Bethlehem. That'd be bad. Give you a rest. Take up the nesting materials. You also do not have... you also have terrible eyesight. I will use you if I have to. Even Diego doesn't necessarily have everything. You have digging trunk, so... ID... Ooh! Hello, Blitzen! Welcome to Potential. And I think we're waiting. Oh, there was a permanent nest right there. Of course, you would want to follow him at a slower pace. Does not carry the game trunk recessive. BA. This will be over here, Celine. I'm a little worried for Dreidel now. We're getting way too many creatures. I might start booting some from the system. But we're going to turn to the next day. Oh wow, you're a very lovely Smila. You don't exactly have what we want though. You can be Snowflake. You can move to safety, little fella. Is it just the one baby? It was. Oh, there's two permanests right here next to each other. So I'm going to put Celine in here. Yeah, I'll place you there. Place you there to try again. There you go, Sid. And we're just going to keep moving about. And also collecting food as we can. I and C, nope. Nope. And nopes. Prancer, you also do not have the recessives necessary. And neither do you. I'm sure we got at least a couple of H immunities. Like with Kwanzaa. And Violet. There's Bunny. B-C-A-I. And today you don't have it either, Buff. Candy might not, but she's important due to her immunities. I and C, Candy can jump. Nope. Speedy, not Froggy. Not a good choice. Not a good choice. Oh, he doesn't carry a digging trunk. Neither do you. B and K. Ooh, the B and K mail will work for you once grown, Vixen. Race D and B. Sorry, Diego, just... And Dreidel. I. And now to the next day we go. Wonderful. D and C. E and K. Fortunately, they both got a deformed paw from their father? Yeah, from their father. Let's see what to name. Okay, so this is going to be Comet. This one will be Alpine. And she shall be Carol. And I have a feeling that Carol and Comet shall be mates. They both have a 5 in fertility, which is really good. Obviously not the best, but pretty close. Snowflake here, I and K. But we have EKDC, so we need then we need these A, B. I don't think we have F or G. H, I. A, B, H, and I. You have I. So E, K, D, C. You have different parents than him. Or is it just... I don't know. I just know you're done. Racer's coming over here for snow. Because he does carry digging trunk recessive. There you go, Violet. Prove your worth. It's really unfortunate how the rain makes everything lag. Moongazer, who is your recent offspring? Let's move off Holly Candy. Since a Moongazer, I need you. Oh, I was trying to get you to have one with me and Ari. Okay, there we go. And now I think he's finished, but he has a blue marker in the front. Here we go, Kwanzaa. And Rudolph. Rudolph has A and B. B and H. I'm gonna send you down to take care of this tree. You can shake the tree for her, sir, with your not-so-great eyesight. Oh, dear. Okay, You are done having offspring. Mostly because I don't want any more, deformed paws. If I can help it anyways, and well. D and I. I and C. You can come over here. Diego can start moving. Alpine is cute. That's Celine. I don't know, Celine, what to do with you. Vixen is waiting for... not him. Don't know anymore. There you go, Princessa. And then you can get this. Look, more berries. Wonderful. Spot. Then to the next day. Just gonna call you Blue. Well, you don't carry the digging trunk like I would hope. My kitten sneezed. Well, she's 9 months. But she's still a kitten to me. Oh, you were waiting for him. He just grew up. Place him just slightly away from you, and then... Oh, you've discovered a... Oh, 5 days left. I might let her have one baby. Not with anyone with I immunity though, of course. Do you have I? No, you have D and A. Candy! Candy. You go, Lucilla. You've got really good fertility, but you only carry my little Ceres horns. Princessa. Your D immunity son has skin trunk. I'm pretty sure the female... Okay, no, she doesn't have the C immunity. Come back here. Let's vixen. You take that out and move here. I'm not sure about breeding you again or not, Celine. But I can breed you again, Dancer. B and E to get that. Oh, you did get the E. So we don't really... Well, the one that has both limbs would be really nice. Perfect, Noel. It's not for everyone. Obviously. Is everybody moved? Now it's everyone moved to the next day. You don't have the fabled yellow eyes, but moon glow. You might if we do it this way. My ear itches. And Raisla is waiting for you. And you can help her repair that and jump down here. Candy, 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 what to do with you? No breeding, we don't need extra babies. Princessa has had her offspring, so I'm just gonna... Well, she can't really take care of that berry bush, can she? You can't really do anything, little Violet. But I may keep you around for reasons. I see you have an eye. I just want... I and C... B and K. light up the spots if you can. Come to this spot. And pine has really good fertility, and I don't know. B-A-D-I. Oh, you're the male. You don't need to be in there. Oh, there's another... lots of perma nests around trees. Send you exploring. It's time to see your baby, Mistletoe and Moongazer. To the next day. She is truly of the moon line. Moonwalker. Mother has to move. The father can watch his baby. Oh, she's wonderful, D&I. So many names. Her name shall be Mary. I guess that's all she's gonna do is tear down Bush's princess that has no patience. I wonder if these two are over here together for a reason. Even though I think at least one of them has had offspring, I think they might, you know, be having a little romance of their own. Maybe. You can be Winter. Let's see how this ends up. A spot for you to dig, I and C, B and K. And you can get this. Can light up that spot. I think, let's see, A, C, D, A. Well, they'd have a sickly baby. Good going, Rudolph. There you go, Minari. Kwanzaa. And Violet. You are Mary, the daughter of the sickly snow. Oh, I bet he's so happy to have a baby, but he has to sit from afar. because of how ill he is. Let's try that once more. Unveiled that. You can be Cloud. To the next day we go. Let's be our... Oh, I hear something. D and B. B and D. You can be Jack. You can be Frosty. You can be Cookie. You can get that bunny. Nom nom nom. Dasher dashes to get the bunny. And there's danger staring us down the face. But find out what happens next time here with Song of the Snows. Until then...